45 men can do a work in 16 days. 45 men can do a work in 16 days. Now, 6 days after they started the work, thirty more men joined them. In how many days will the work be completed? So 45 men can do a work in 16 days. Six days after they started the work, 30 more men joined them. How many work will be done? Completed. So if you say this, dear students, to say this, 45 men, if they do it in 16 days, how much work will be done is 45 into 16 is 720 units. 45 into 16 is 720 units of work is done. Now what happens? 6 days after they started the work, that means 45 men worked for 6 days first. In 45 into 6, how much work they have done? 270 units. So total work is 45 into 16, but they are working only for 6 days, 270 work is done. So remaining work is 450 units. So what I am doing is 45 men, 45 into 16 is 720. Now they work for 6 days, 45 into 6 is 270, 17 minus 270 is 450 units of work. Now 30 more men joined. So 45 men were there before, now 30 men joined. So 45 plus 30 is total 75 men. So for 450 units, there are 75 men with us. So 450 by 75 means 6 days. So in work, 6 days, the work is completed, dear students. Work is completed or done in 6 days. Hope it is clear. 45 men can do work in 16 days. They do 720 units of work. They work for 6 days. So 270 units are completed. Remaining is 720 minus 270 is 450 units are remaining. So there are 30 more men who joined. So 45 plus 30 is 75 men. So 450 units of work is there. 75 men are doing. It takes 6 days to complete the work. That's all, dear students. Let us see one more question of the same model. The next one. 12 men can do a work in 18 days. 12 men can do a work in 18 days. 6 days after they started, 4 men joined them. 4 men joined them. How many days will all of them take to finish the work? That is, 12 men can do a work in 18 days. 6 days after they started, 4 men joined them. Okay. In how many days the work will be completed? Options are given. That is 9, 10, 12 and 15. So let us wait for this question. Just check it. 12 men can do a work in 18 days. 6 days after they started the work, 4 men joined them. In how many days the work is completed? Now let us see first the students. 12 men in 18 days. 12 men in 18 days, how much work they'll do? 12 into 18, that is 216 units. Now 6 days, so 12 men work for 6 days, 12 into 6 is 72 units are completed. So 216 minus 72, if we take 6 minus 2 is 4. So 144 units. So what happens here? 12 men can they work in 18 days? Okay, they work for 6 days, 72 units completed, remaining is 144 units. How many days will all of them take to finish the work? 4 men joined them. 4 men means now, so 12 were there before, now 4. So 144 by 16 people are there. So they are taking how many times? 9 units. That means 9 days difference, not 9 units. So total time taken is 9. Hope it's clear here. So what we're doing, let us see. Let us see one more question of the same model. The question says, twelve men can do a work in 8 days. 12 men can do a work in 8 days. 3 days after they started the work. 3 days after they started the work. So after 3 days, 3 more men joined them. Okay, so 12 men can do a work in 8 days. After 3 days, 3 more men join them. In how many days will all together complete the work? In how many days all will complete the work? So here also same thing, dear students. 12 men in 8 days, they complete 96 units of work. 12 men in 8 days complete 96 units of work. Now what happened? They work for 3 days. So 12 into 3, 36 units completed in 3 days. So remaining is 60. 60 units of work. Now how many people are there to do the 60 units of work? 3 more men joined. So 12 men were there. So 3 more men, 15 men are there. So 15 fours are 60, you know that. So it will take 4 days to complete the work. Options were given are 2, 4, 5, and 6. 4 is the right answer. Hope it's clear, this model. Thank you, dear students.